Tybalt, he's always trying to get me to marry this guy. He's so gross. Paris.
Yeah, well, Tybalt's just a funny guy who won't stop running his mouth on and off stage. So
really, really in this story, Romeo is a terrible, terrible person, a villain, if you will, of the highest caliber. And we're just trying to have a wonderful love story, a nice romantic comedy, and this Montague jerk just keeps going.
But no, I'm a peacemaker. I'm a lover. I don't want to talk too bad or too poorly about poor Tybalt, who gets it in the end anyway.